Hello everyone, kumusta? Again, it's me, Lanchely, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'll be enjoying my holiday together with my team. Yes, wala po kaming trabaho for the whole week, kaya relax-relax lang, isa linggong ito. And today is our second day dahil dito sa Cambodia, they are celebrating their Chumbun's Day or Ancestors' Day. During this period, Cambodians are paying respect to their deceased relatives by visiting their temple to offer foods or other offerings sa mga spirits ng mga relatives nila na namaya pa. It will start October 5 and ends on October 7. And at the same time, later on, I will be sharing a grocery or shopping haul, yes, ng mga napamili namin kahapon sa Aeon Mall. Kaya abangan nyo po. But for the meantime, I will be having my breakfast first with my team lead. Okay, see you later, guys. Hello, I'm back! Well, P is cooking our lunch for today, which is putiao, ang kanyang favorite noodle dish. Kapag niluluto niya ang putiao, many she miss Laos very much. Yan. But anyway, tikman natin mamaya ang kanyang putiao. But before that, let's begin our grocery or shopping haul. I'm so excited ng mga napamili namin ni Timby kahapon sa Aeon Mall. Okay! Sa halaga, mag-calculator talaga ako. Sa halaga, $215. Yan. Sa pera ng Pinas is almost 10,775 pesos. Disclaimer po, gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo kung ano yung mga items na mabibili natin sa halagang 200 plus dito sa Cambodia. Let's see kung mahal ba or mura ang mga bilihin. Para meron kayong idea kung mahal ba ang mga bilihin o mababa. Okay! So, let's begin! I'm so excited dito sa amin si Timby kasi busy siya sa kusina. Okay. So, marami kami napuntahan kahapon sa Aeon Mall. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Kanina na shop yung napuntahan namin kahapon. Okay, umpisahan na natin! Ang daming resibo! Okay! Yan, napunta kami sa Decathlon shop. Yan, so ito yung mga napamili namin. 11 items for $69. Okay. We forgot to bring our shopping bag kahapon. So, kung meron kami dalang shopping bag, so free na sana yung aming shopping bag. So, nabalik pa kami dito ng which is $1. Okay! Sunset ng swimwear! Yahoo! This is for me! Top! Ganda, maganda na niya. Then, yan. Panty plus may kasama siyang shorts. Total one set is $14 kung swimwear na to. May kasama ng shorts. Next item is tank top. Yan. Price nito is $4.5. Dalawang plain tank top. Okay, next is nahilig si Timby sa shorts. So, shorts ka more. This one is $6, two side pocket, then meron siyang drawstring. Okay? Wala siyang insert. Okay? Then this one is $10, is zip pocket shorts with drawstring also, elasticated, then dalawa yung fabrication niya, isang woven, and meron siyang mesh. Okay? Okay, shorts for more. Ito ating kami ni Timby. This one is $5 elasticated shorts. Meron siyang pockets sa likod. With velcro, yan, as the closure. Then drawstring, then meron siyang insert. Color navy, and the same, red color, the same style. Red color, $5. Nice color. Ganda rin yung quality niya. Ganda yung fabric. And then, one more item, one last item sa Decathlon. Mili si Timby na shoes na pang-ulan. Parang late kasi Timby, patapos na yung ulan. I think, this is for $10. Maganda rin siya. Ganda rin yung quality niya. Okay, that's all for Decathlon. Shopping bag is $1. Ayan, Decathlon, $1. Okay, so that's all for Decathlon for a total of $69. Okay. Next week, naka 85.97 kami. Wow, ang taas. Ano ba itong mga nabuhin natin sa iyong shopping? 8 items naman ito. Yan. So, mabili kami ang hand towel, 14 day, $1. Tapos, merong dishwashing scrub for 0.90. Mabili ako ng damit for $14.90. The original price, pero promotion siya, naging $9 na lang siya. Pero fitting niya. Ang tama for Christmas. Oh, ano yun? This is for me. Okay. Nakabili rin kami ng timbi na pants. Yan. Okay, for $14.90, it's elasticated with drawstring, eyelet, walang insert two pockets on the side, and then meron siyang tape sa side, yan. Okay, elasticated din yung bottom niya, bottom hem. Ganda. Sarap isuot, ang ganda ng isuot ng kakabata. Ginaya ko si Timmy kasi nagsinupan niya na gusto kami ko, kaya ginaya ko siya sa dalawang piraso yung nabili namin. Pigisa kami. Yay! Next, nakabili si Timmy na jumper for newly born baby. Ibigay niyang gift dun sa neighbor namin na kapapakilak yan. Pang lalaki siya. Ang price nito is, how much the jumper is? $9.90. 100% cotton jumper. With plastic snap. Plastic snap. Ganda naman. Okay. Ang price nito, kayangan nito is 4 to 8 months. Although yung bata is 2 months pa lang. So, mas pinili na namin yan. Para talaga mas safe. Okay, what else? Yan! Nakabili rin ako ng bed sheet. Ganda yung quality, hindi malinit. Promotion din. From $34.90, 70% less, so $10.47 lang siya. It's a, ano ba to? Organic cotton. Organic cotton siya. Okay, last but not the least, yan, nakakabod. Dahil, I'm having my hip pain. Sumasakit ang aking balakan habang ako ay nakaupo. Kasi aging na, hindi na bumabata. Ayan. So, lakili nakakita kami ng, ano ba to? Weight distribution gel seat cover. Yan, dun sa Japan Home Cordiere. Namin namin nabili. For how much? This is $24.90. So, pakita ko yung laman. So, dadalhin ko siya sa office kasi nga yung aking upuan doon is matigas. So, talagang sumasakit yung aking balakan pag natabal akong nakaupo. Yan. So, lately, struggle talaga ako dito sa hip ko. Kaya, medyo nag-rest ako sa aking exercise routine. So, pinahinga ko na muna. This is my third week na hindi ako nag-exercise, hindi ako nag-jog. Kasi nga masakit. But, recently, medyo nalilas na yung pain. So, I hope magtuloy-tuloy. Yan. Ito siya, $24.90. So, ito yung cover niya. Cover is a mesh fabric yung cover. And then, meron siyang gel sa loob. Ganda. Actually, yung isa yung napili ko, ito yung option. Pero, lastly, nakita namin ito. Nakita rin tindi siya. Ayan. See? Meron siyang gel. Oh, I think this will be more better. Okay? $24.90. Washable yung cover. Ayan, woven. Woven mesh. Okay. Sana makatulong pa sa akin. Ako, matigas. Okay, so this is for me. So, that's all for AAR Shopping area store for $85.97. Okay, yan. So, pwede mo siyang magamit sa nasa pisina ka, pwede mo rin magamit sa car, pwede mo rin magamit kahit nasa bahay ka, napo-coffee ka, yan. Okay? The size niya is 43.38x4.70. Tama ba? Yes. Okay, that's all. For $85.97, ang ating next is, pumunta kami ng pharmacy! Hindi kami ng dalawang item for $43.90. Ito, guys, ng Centrum by Multivitamins for 250 tablets. Yan natin na kami dito ni Timby. Ang price niya is $35.95, 250 tablets, one tablet a day. Yes, one tablet a day. It's good for 4 months, kami dalawa ni Timby. Centrum, it's a multivitamins for energy, immunity, metabolism, healthy appearance. Multivitamin, multimineral supplement. Okay, last na rin kami na counter pain, $7.95 yung ganito kayo. That's all from the pharmacy, good for $43.90, two items. And then, after pharmacy, punta naman kami ng IBC Home Center, makabili kami ng isang item. Taraan! Umbrella! For $7.20. My goodness, kayang po, $7.20. Okay, maganda naman siya. Maganda. It's a UV Super Prevenza. Maganda naman yan. Makapal. Okay! Papayong kasi ako. Okay, after pharmacy, punta kami meeting this rate. Naka 25.10 kami within days. Ano yung mga nabili namin? Yan. So, another plastic. Another poly bag kasi wala kaming balang shopping bag. Boro sa iba. So, nag-vary din ng content para dito sa plastic or para sa poly bag. Naka 25 US dollar kami. Ano yan? Okay. Nabili kami ng slice. Sandwich raisin. Okay. 1.20 US dollar. Spaghetti, noodles, dalawang sardines from Thailand brand, then chili, milk chili powder, what else, noodle from Indonesia, magiging paborito na rin namin, it's a mee goreng, 6 pieces of mee goreng from Indonesia, and then nakabili din kami na noodle, soup noodle from Thailand, 2 pieces, yung malaki na soup. And then, pang Thailand pa rin, noodle pa rin, noodle pa mo, hindi talaga makawala ang noodle sa ating life. Kasi during emergency, nag-ganap na yan. Okay, madali siyang lutuin. 4 pieces, soup noodle. Okay, noodle pa more. Nakita si Pindi na noodle. Mukhang noodle from, is it rice, fine rice Burmese leaf noodle, pang Thailand. Yan. And another noodle pa rin, pinili ni Pindi, pang China noodle. And, ito. Processed food. This is a Thai fermented sausage. And this is hindi ng isa, Thailand. And the other two is kamboja. May bit sa hindi dyan. Okay. Three pieces nito. Siyempre, sa aking cooking, hindi ako mag-bake. So, baking powder. Finally, nakakuha ko ng baking powder na 1 year ang expiration. Gusto rin, nabibig ko dyan sa likod pala. Tinag 2 months pre-match yung expiration. So, nasasayang. Okay, pero ito hanggang next year. And nakakuha ko ng vanilla powder. Yay! Para sa aking cooking. Yeah, so that's all for 25.10 US dollars of groceries in the airport. And last but not the least, nakakuha kami ng promo sa Red Talk. Red Talk is a Singaporean brand. Coffee and bread shop. It's a new promotion pala sa nakahapon na buy 5, free 5. Sit here. Yeah. Pag ginawa ko dun sa meron palang promotion na buy 5, free 5. So instead na to, pinili ako ng 5 para meron kami free pa na 5. So ang mga napili namin, merong floss, yan, tapos meron silang sunflower bun, and syempre yung kanilang durian bun. Yung kanilang promotion will be last today, October 5, 3 to 5 lang. At buy 5, 3, 5, 8. Ah, okay, so tingin. Dahil yung logo siya ng kuti, kailangan nilang kuha rin yung hotel. Okay, so that's all for 215, tama ba? 215.5 US dollars. Yan po yung mabibili natin dito sa Cambodia. Yan. 215 na gastos times 50. It's 10,750 US dollars po. So, yan. Okay, so that's all for my grocery or shopping haul for 215 US dollars. Ano ba? So, at least meron kayong idea kung mataas ba yung presyo dito or mababa yung presyo dito. Okay, thank you very much for watching. So that's it for my grocery or shopping haul. Doon naman tayo may tinding na yamaya. Tignan natin yung kanyang kutyaw. Kutyaw noodle dish. Okay, thank you. Maganda pa rin ba yung lighting ko? Yung introduction ko kanina, maganda yung lighting ko kasi hindi lang sa nakita na. I'm using Huawei mobile phone para dito sa aking vlog for today. Okay, that's all.
Yan na yung kutyaw ni Tindi. Malapit ang matapos. Ooh, I'm so excited. Yan si Tindi. She will now put in the soup. So that's it. So, tiki man time. Start now. Okay. So, yan ang aming simpleng tanghalian. Ang luto ni Tindi Kutyaw. It's a noodle dish. Yeah. It's a Lao version.
Okay. So, this is
our...
Okay.
plan in Wednesday sa Taiwan, November, kay ano, Kalina.
So the same with Laos, they are also celebrating this festival also. In Laos, is how do you call to Wednesday? Again?
Bun khao parapin.
Sarap to, medyo ha? Spicy.
Spicy ngayon din sa'yo.
Bye.
Welcome home. Cô đi eat quý tiêu, eat tim phở mà. Do you already eat?
What from home? Ikaw lang?
Bato nga.
Until?
3 days lang.
3 days. Ah, 3 days holiday, right? Mm-hmm. We will end this video now. Ligo muna si Tindy kasi galing siya sa labas. So, mag-disinfect muna siya. Okay. Thank you very much, Team B, for kutiyo. Pawis na pawis ako para akong nagsuob. Ang sarap.
See?
Oo, tanya.
Saya! No? How do you feel?
Sana
mapulit
muli.
Okay, ah.
Itong kutiyo na ito.
Pasalawi hong, ah. Pe namuwa, ni na. อ่ะหมูหมูต้มนึ่งกิโลสองคนกินปุ๊บใส่นึ่งกิโลต้มมะกะโรนี่สองคนครึ่งสองชั่วโมงต้มเตาแก๊สทำไมต้มเตาทัดเยอะเรื่องต้มเตาแก๊ส
เตี๋ยวนูดูดิช How you call in that
เผอเผอกุ๊ดเตี๋ยว
is
ไทย
กุ๊ดเตี๋ยว is ไทยเผอ is Laos
สาระโอเค คันเมียนเจ้าสุกี้นะมูเซ่จะได้เห็นเจ้าสุกี้ บริกินบริไปบ้าน 2
ปีแล้วบริกินเจ้าสุกี้ผู้สาวนะเจ้าสุกี้ very much okay
bye
that's all thank you
ติดตามชมสวัสดี